This is how you palpate a blood pressure. The reason for palpating a blood pressure is primarily because you cannot hear or auscultate for a blood pressure. Sometimes in the back of a noisy ambulance, this is impossible to do. So this is one way we can at least get a portion of the blood pressure. The only thing this will represent, though, is the systolic. We will not get a diastolic during this procedure. First, locate the radial pulse, making sure your patient is in a comfortable seated position. Expose the arm. Place this blood pressure cuff, again, over the brachial artery. Feel for a pulse again, a radial pulse. As I pump it up, I will continue to feel it, and at the point where it goes away, I'll add about 20 or 30 millimeters of mercury, and then slowly allow it to, the air to release. At the time the pulse returns, there is my systolic, and I'm done. This is only going to give me the top number or the systolic. And the way you'll represent this on your documentation is to put whatever number the systolic is, we'll say 120, over a P to indicate this is by palpation.